in today's video, we're going to be looking at whether we can 3D print anything to stop birds swooping.
G'day, it's Alistair here again for another electrosync video. And it's springtime in Australia. The wattles are flowering, I have hay fever, and the snakes have just come out. But if there's one thing more Australian than these, it is swooping magpies. Found across most of Australia, they are our most common bird. The males, also known as swoopy boys, defend their nest vigorously and can cause injuries from their attacks. They are armed with razor sharp talons, razor sharp eyesight, and a pretty nasty beak. Seeing as though this channel features 3D printing, I thought I'd test out a few 3D printed defense solutions. And if you can't find a swoopy boy just down the road, you can jump online and find the ones nearest you. Today, we'll be heading to this one that everyone is dying to get to. We're down here at the dead center of town, and it's time to start testing the 3D printed magpie defense mechanisms. So this is how it's gonna work. I've got my bike, I've got a 360 degree camera mounted on the bike. I'm gonna ride it along a path just behind me. It's about 150 meters long, and we're gonna count up how many times I get swooped by a magpie. And then at the end of it, we will be able to compare to see which of the magpie defense mechanisms were the most effective. Let's go.
Thank you.
statistics are in, and this is what they look like. Let's talk a little bit more about these two. The cable pies seem to work well in preventing the bird getting too close, to the point where it gave up on me. The downside of this is that they make you look like a tool even when there are no magpies around. Magpie 3000 was a massive failure and was only successful at making the swoopy boy matter. I probably should have thought that through a bit more. Oh well. Well, that was a bit of fun. Let me know down in the comments what your preferred magpie defense mechanism is. Now, I have been working on some pretty big projects in my new workshop, so I will have new videos coming out very soon. As always, thanks for watching.